Context when the events we talk about occurred with our never copied Guess the Month and Year game. Why is that, I wonder? Anyway, Britney Spears was top of the UK music charts with Born to Make You Happy. In the US, Smooth was at the summit from Santana featuring Rob Thomas. And in Australia, Macy Gray was at number one with I Try. In the news this month, the favourite of conspiracy theorists, Bill Gates.